बेचा है, कोई किसी को लिए गया है, कोई ने दूसरी जगह रेंट पे लिया है, उनको कुछ एक
This is something which unfortunately happens in Mumbai every year during the monsoons. You'll see walls collapse, you'll see pothole roads where people die on them, you'll see young boys fall into manholes, you'll see buildings like this collapse. And I think the question Mumbaikars must ask of themselves also is, what is the government doing and who is in charge of Mumbai? Today, if you ask the average Mumbaikar, what is the name of the city's mayor? I can guarantee you very few Mumbaikars will tell you who the name of the city's mayor is. And what that tells you is that we live in a city where nobody is in charge. And this is extremely worrying. It's extremely unfortunate. The government may talk about lofty ideas like smart cities and financial centers. But if the citizens of Mumbai don't know who is in charge, why are we showing them and selling them dreams?